Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of receptivity. Your receptivity is your ability and willingness to take information or idea. An audience receptivity to a stand-up comedian helps to make her performance a success. The noun receptivity is useful for divine people openness, especially to new ideas or different opinions. What is the meaning of receptive? Receptive, having quality of receiving, taking in, or admitting, able or quick to receive knowledge, idea, etc. A receptive mind, willing to enlighten to receive suggestion. With favor, a receptive listener or relating reception. Or receptor, a receptive analog organ. How do I become more receptive? Five practical ways to be more receptive. Number one, default to disabling all notifications. Being receptive doesn't mean opening yourself up to all the noise of the world. Number two, observe one new thing each day. We have limited amount of receptivity in any given moment. Number three, practice minimalism. Number four, write in the margin. Number five, ask better question. What is receptive mindset? What does it mean to be receptive mindset? It means that we are willing to put aside our ego control thoughts in a chain of softer, more allowing attitudes, willing to be open-minded and accepted of input from other sources. What are receptive skills? Reading and listening without receiving information. And so they are called receptive skills. Speaking and writing are known as productive skills because they involve producing words, phrases, sentences, and paragraphs. How do you show receptive feedback? Five tips being receptive to feedback. Number one, take time to think through the information and its potential value. Number two, practice attentive listening and resist the urge to react defensively. Number three, perceptions are important. Number four, avoid villainizing those providing feedback. Number five, say thank you. Why is listening the most important receptive skill? Listening is one of the key receptive skills and is the one the most important outcome of the language teaching, and there are content demands in order to enhance the listening skill of your listener. Listening is based on active engagement. That is, the listener is active to derive a comprehensive meaning. What is an example of receptive language? Receptive language is the input of language, the ability to understand and comprehend spoken language that you hear or read. For example, a try ability to listen and follow direction. Put your code rely on try receptive language skill. What is receptive language? Receptive language means the ability to understand information. It involves understanding the word, sentences, and meaning what others say or what it reads. Expressive language means being able to put thought into words and sentences in a way that makes sense and is grammatically accurate. Is receptivity a word? Your receptivity is your ability and willingness to take information or idea. The noun receptivity is useful for divine someone openness and personal to the new idea or different opinion. What comfort receptive and expressive language? Language is generally divided into two categories, receptive and expressive. Receptive language is centrally understanding the expression and word of order. Children begin to develop this first skill. Expressive language is a child's ability to express themselves. What is deceptive friendship? When friends are closer than acquaintances, it often called deceptivity. In this time of friendship, you are receiving from and giving to other person, and the friendship is a balance. In deceptive friendship, both people benefit from fake relationship, which is called mutual positive rewards. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.